Hola compadres. Está muy bien, gracias. Nej, jag ska bara. Hello my dear friends and welcome back to another exciting part of Legend of Zelda 1. My own special little playthrough where not everything goes as I want it to, but closely, very closely, step by step, I'm taking myself through this game. Yeah, I was just going to check out if the sword... I could get the sword because of the ring, but now that the ring gave me new armor, then I think, yeah, the ring does not affect the sword in any little bit. So, whoa, I really like this staff, it's very nice, it has knockback and damage as hell, and just, I can just use it to fuck shit up. Very funny indeed. Now, let's see here, in the last part I met a guy that said that I should look for where fairies don't live. And I was like, okay. So all fairies, they live in those water holes where they restore me. Let's check what's up here too. Where they restore me, and if they restore me... Whoa. Yeah, I really like this staff, it's awesome. Look at this. It's like being my own wizard, because the wizards was hard as hell. So now I can be hard. Oh, hello, beautiful. Thank you. Anyways, I'm trailing off in all directions, but generally just talking about what to do next. I'm searching for level 7, and maybe I should explore the map a bit. So. You have some trees here, and then a ladder, so I will test this ladder first. Test this ladder first, yeah. I really need to work more on my English, because I heard from a friend that she's actually laughing at me, so... Made me cry a tear! My manlyhood was ruined, but it's okay. She, in some sort of way, tells me she still loves to watch me play. And that's a good thing, because it would have been fun if she went like, well, I'm watching this shit and, you know, keep away from it. Would have been a little worse. Now, there's a lot of trees here. And a lot of those... Come on. Taste it. Okay, I'm gonna be more used to using this, because this shit is awesome. I'm sorry, all the sword wielders, I guess, out there that loves the sword more. But I'm taking so much punishment, I actually don't know if I want to use the sword ever again. Let's see if I can blow this shit up. Oh, I cannot put the bomb down? Oh, there. Oh, I cannot put the bomb down here. Well, that's strange. Hmm. Well, seems to be nothing here. Not yet, at least. Maybe somewhere. Wait a minute. Please, thank you. It's like the boomerang. As soon as it lands, I can send another wave out. I love the new shield too. Taking the blade beams they are sending towards me. I was fucking no shit up. Stand still. Hold up, young fella. I won't hurt you. But my staff will. So... Why did they build this area? I wonder. They are... It's like two arrows or something. But I cannot move anything of them. I haven't tried all the directions yet, but... Really, something's is amiss. Just strange to see the only trees I've seen in the game here, with nothing actually happening. So, yeah. What a waste of time! Yay! I haven't used the bombs on the walls. Of course, maybe there's just a hole there going like, hey, here's a secret that I just missed. But, you know, it's okay. Let's see if we have something here. Beep, 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 beep. Ah! Looky, looky, I found a cookie, the first bomb in ages that has actually showed me something. Pay me for the door repair charge. Ah, you motherfucker! I will pay you. Taste this! Damn it! He took my rupees! I should sue his ass. Let's see here. Then I take in the top left corner, and then we can just move to the right. And hope to find something at least. Man, knockback does so much to... Suspicious walls everywhere. And meatballs. A lot of meatballs. But with this new armor, I feel actually kinda great. Kind of great. Jesus Christ. English! English is such a difficult language. There we go. Let's see here. Oh. Well, I feel a suspicion in the air. A disturbance in the force. A disturbance in the force. A disturbance in the force. Hey, hello, and welcome to English class 101. Say, a disturbance in the force. A disturbance in the force! God damn it. Okay, let's do this. Bomb it. No? There we go. What the hell? Ooh, level 9! It's the last fucking dungeon! I can recognize this music, it's Ganon's music. But I don't think I can take him without having the silver arrow. Because I swear I need a silver arrow to kill him. One who does not have Triforce can't go in. Oh. Well, guys, good news, I found the last stage. So if we were ever wondering about that one, found it! Cool. I love little surprises like that, it makes me feel all kinds of wet. Oh, excited, not wet. Or? Let's see what's down here then. Yo, what's up? I guess I need something to make you talk. My sword, perhaps? No, okay. Okay, now no, Link. Don't shove swords into old Granny's face. There we go. Look at this. Look at it. It's like... Well, fuck everything and die. Oh, thank you. Now I got my money back from the door repairs. The fascinating stuff about Zelda is... Number one. The sheer... enemies. There are so many of them in so many variations. And then we have also all the secrets. And not only that, we have... I think they have a casino thingy in this game. Oh, a big arrow going like, wrong way, motherfucker. But if I... Can I push? Can I at least push one block? One secret, please. Please, just one secret. I'm like, Link on drugs. Oh, I need a secret. I need a secret. Oh, inject it. Aww.
Okay.
Then let's go back. Yeah, and other stuff about Zelda is that is great is like the challenge. For me, it's great. I know that other player goes like, challenge? Zelda? Are you kidding me? But seriously, I played almost all the Zelda games. And this is... It's right up there on the top about how difficult they are. But when I was little, I didn't care shit, because then I was like, great. But now it's like, I'm an old man. As I mentioned earlier. Oh yeah, I'm here again. Where I got my blade. And I shouldn't go there, because that will take me to... But I guess I will explore the right part of the map. If I just can go there with my... Whoop! I love the flute. There we go. Exactly where I wanted to go. No, exactly. I think dungeon number 2 would have been a better choice when I think about it. Because that's even more to the right. Yeah, over here. Let's go. But they have so many things in this game that is actually a big base of things people advanced. A big base of the stuff that people made more advanced in later games. And I was so surprised, but the only thing I was thinking about before starting this was that, well, it couldn't be that advanced. It's just 8 dungeons, 9 now that I just noticed, and then we clear the game. But seriously, all the secrets, all the text messages going like, well, you need to think about this, you need to think about that. These guys, like, secret stairs everywhere. Oh, it's a secret to everybody. Nice. Thanks, man. 10 rupees, just like that. Secret treasures, everything. It's like amazing for being so old that the ideas they had really came out this good. The replay value is also awesome because I know there is 2 laps you can do in Zelda series. Where the other lap is like hard mode. They change all where the dungeons are and everything like that. And that's kind of awesome too, because then you actually, when you have played the game, well, replay value directly. And that's kind of awesome, yes. I've been here too, I think. Let's just follow the water. Let's just see what happens! Oh, that was a... Hello. Show this to the old woman. Oh, yeah. The woman that up on left that just standing there looking at me, taking my sword in the face and just don't moving or anything. Awesome. So if I go here, I will be... Oh, yeah, yeah. I totally forgot about this dungeon. Have I been here? Oh, it's not a dungeon. Let's play among... Ah, yeah, the casino, yeah. Yeah, this I remember. You take one and hope to win some. And then you lose some too. It's a good way of making money, though. Let's see if I can get a really lot of money just for fun of it. I don't have any use for my rupees except for shooting arrows at the moment. Let's take this one. God damn it. Come on, baby. Come to Papa. Let's do it. Oh! Yes! So you see, the first casino in a game I've ever seen. Not that I've ever seen. I've seen casinos in other games, but this is actually when I was such an old game that a casino type game existed like that. It's kind of cool. That place is just weird. Oh yeah, it was when I was choosing between the heart and the flask. So I will stay close to the shore. Oh, we have a little bridge here. Let's go. See what we... Oh, what's this? Take anyone you want. Well, I will take this one. Thank you very much. So, an extra heart?
No! What are you doing, Link? Go back!
Yeah, I know. It's amazing, this game. It really is. Oh, there we go. What's this? Okay, I can just go out. Well, that's unnecessary. Oh, look at that. Oh, you beautiful little thing. Hello. Thank you. So, now I have... count 12 hearts of 16. So, that's kind of awesome. Oh yeah, maybe the Master Sword actually needs to see how strong I am, either by having the red ring, which is that? What's that? Is that a real arrow? No, it's the same arrow I have, okay. It almost looked like a silver arrow, so I was like, I want that, but no. Now I have 12 hearts. Maybe I can get the sword if the sword is based on how many hearts you have. Because, like, being the master just means actually to maybe, yeah, have hearts. Because then I've killed a lot of bosses or something. But 4 hearts left, that means that I have a dungeon 7 and 8, and I guess the last dungeon won't give me a heart. So there's 2 secret hearts out there somewhere. Well, that's cool. Just like the ones I just found, maybe. Where the hell is the 7th dungeon? 7th dungeon, where are you? Well, I've been here. Or I just remember it from my childhood, I don't actually know. I had to watch my own videos to know where I have been and where I have not been. Oh, we're back into the desert, okay. I think I will cut and see if I can get the Master Sword. Just by... Oh yeah, I will go down. I will see if I can get the Master Sword just by owning 12 hearts. That would be nice. Because I just got 2. Oh yeah, and I will make a refill. So, here's where the fairies live. So, the question would be where the fairies don't live. And then it probably will be... place that looks like where fairies live, or maybe don't. I don't know. It's very confusing. My mind is working like... Ah, shit. My mind is working hard to just to... that sound. To figure out the clues. Yeah, I was supposed to cut, but I was talking too much. Sorry for dragging you all around the hero. I hope you don't mind. Let's see if 12 hearts will satisfy this old badger. Oh no, I've lost half a heart. Stupid. Come on. Yes! Look at this, ladies and gentlemen. I have the Master Sword. A little bit easier than pulling it out of a sword, stone. But maybe I will do that later. Put it in the stone, that is. So, I have the best sword in the game, I guess, because when I looked at the intro thingy there, they only showed me 3 swords. Oh yeah, it's not called the Master Sword, it's called the Magical Sword, but anyhow, you know what I mean. Oh shit. Okay, so where do we go next? Where do we go? Man, he took a long time for being a cloud to nothing, I guess. Okay, we can start from here again. That's good. Now the sword should be much better than the staff, of course. Have I been down? Yes, down is to the coastline. I think I will go left a couple of times. Just because I can, that's why. Oh yeah. I almost forgot. I found that scrap of paper. So I need to go to that old lady too. But I will explore the down left corner before I do that, I think. Hey, what's in here? Have I been here before? Oh, there's one of those old ladies that doesn't talk, that have 4 eyes. Oh, maybe it's just a smile. That was some scary shit right there. So if I do this, and let's see here. Oh yeah, if I use the letter, then I can buy medicine. Well, that's nice. Is that one of the bottles he was... it was kind of cheap. I would take it. Yay. But then I lost my leather. Hey, maybe I can't buy anything from that other one then. That would be a shame. Damn it. Okay, so now I'm here. If I go down and right, I will come to the... Oh, maybe I can... Oh, they die on one hit. That's very nice. I love this sword already. Let's see here. Burning bushes. There's something about burning bushes. My brother was always burning bushes when I was little. and told me the red candle was good to have, because then you could burn all the all that you wanted. Oh, there. Look at that. It's a secret to everybody. Whoa. Oh, snap. Where were you when I was looking for money? Damn it. I should have needed you. Well, I did need you to get the ring money, because, man, I fought my ass off for those rupees. Okay, left is... well, this is highly suspicious. Uh-oh. There we go. Let's see here. Nope. One more thing. When I go in and out of a zone, all enemies actually stay dead. That's also a very neat thing for being a Nintendo game, because in a lot of the games, they actually just pass on. There we go. It's a secret to everybody. Man, this secret guy always comes now when I actually explore the areas instead of then when I was searching for money. Damn it. Whoa. Well, that's some fucked up shit right there. It's one of those zones. I see. If I go down, what happens then? Then I will go there. I wonder if there's somewhere there. Let's go and check it out. For you who's still paying attention, I am trying to be better at English and making my brain work so I can talk more freely while I'm gaming. I have noticed that it's really not that simple, so I started to do tongue twisters right before every recording so I can get better at using the words with S a lot and stuff. Pay me and I talk. Well, I don't have any need for the money, so I can give you 50. Boy, you're rich, but you motherfucker! Take my money. Jesus. Sorry about the language, folks, but that bitch just took 50 of my rupees and told me I'm rich. Going north, west, south, west, to the forest of maze. North, west, south, west. Okay. Do you remember that? I think I do. Northwest, southwest, in the forest of the maze. Then the wonder question is, where the hell is the forest of the... Oh. Maybe here? North? West? South? And west. Run, Link, run! Ah, there we go. So we got to a new area, maybe. Maybe we will get to the... Oh. Oh, this sword is like evil. It's killing everything. Oh, I'm back in the graveyard. Well then that was sad, because I don't actually need to be on the graveyard. So let's go back and see if we can find another path. La 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 la. Sorry. It's such a classical tune and I cannot help myself. That was the most ugliest tune I released from my throat. I had to check my friends later to see who died of hernia or something. So if I go left here, where do I go down? Oh yeah, yeah, that part. Then I have to go up here. Oh, a fairy. Oh. So, a place where fairies don't live. So this would be a difficult place, because this is a place where I don't see a fairy that should be standing in the middle of this place. So maybe a bush? Oh? Let's see here. Come on! No, not there. Stupid. Let's do this. Awesome. Well, we have tried all the bushes. I lost old friends. Use the bombs! No. Not the bombs. Use the arrow. Maybe the bushes. No. A candle we have used. Flute. Oh, surprise, motherfucker! What do we have here? Level 7, motherfucker! Oh yeah! Who's the man? Who's the man? I am the man. Or Link the man. So, I will cut this part off here, and on the next part, we will do Dungeon Level 7. Really makes me think, where the hell is Dungeon 8? Thanks for watching!